This is a ThinkPad X240 laptop. It was manufactured in May 2014. It was one of the laptops with the longest battery life at the time, which is very suitable for mobile office and long-distance travel. Even after many years, the battery life can still support 3 to 4 hours of basic use. At the same time, the X240 has passed the MIL spec military standard test and can cope with extreme temperatures, drops, and vibrations. The carbon fiber cover and fiberglass body also enhance its durability. In addition, the ThinkPad Classic keyboard has a comfortable key travel and clear feedback, which is suitable for long-term typing. My ThinkPad X240 laptop is equipped with an Intel Core i5-4200G CPU. I upgraded it with a solid-state drive and 8 GB of memory. Zorin OS is a Linux distribution based on Ubuntu, known for its user-friendliness, Windows and macOS-like interface, and optimization for novices and conversion users. Zorin OS has many advantages. For example, it has a friendly interface, Windows application compatibility, support for lightweight and old devices, out-of-the-box productivity, and privacy and security. Okay, let's start installing Zorin OS 17.3 Core on this ThinkPad X240 laptop. First, turn on the ThinkPad X240 laptop. Then press the F1 key. Enter the BIOS setup. In the BIOS, press the left and right arrow keys. Go to Restart and select the graphics card. Select OS Optimized Defaults. Change it to Enabled. We press the F9 key to restore the default settings. Press the F10 key to save and exit. Now, the computer will restart. After the computer restarts, you will see the startup interface. Press the F12 key to enter the startup item selection. We choose to boot from USB HDD. Wait a little while. We reach the Zorin OS startup item selection. We choose to try or install Zorin OS. At this time, the system will restart and load the installer from the USB drive. On this ThinkPad X240 laptop, this process takes less than 2 minutes. After restarting, Zorin OS will first perform Filesystem Checks. On this ThinkPad X240 laptop, this process takes less than 2 minutes. Check completed, no errors found. We are about to enter the Zorin OS installation wizard. The first step is to select the language and usage method. I chose English and install Zorin OS. The second step is to select the keyboard layout. I chose the American English keyboard. The third step is to select the network. I chose not to use the network. The fourth step is to select the updates and other software option. I chose to install third-party software and cancel the configuration of Secure Boot. The fifth step is to select the installation type. I chose Erase Disk and install Zorin OS. Open the Advanced Features option. I chose None. The sixth step is to ask whether to rewrite the disk. Choose to continue. The seventh step is to select the time zone. Please select according to your actual location. That's it. Step 8, User Information. Fill in name, your computer's name, username, and password. I also selected automatic login. Step 9, now we come to the official installation of Zorin OS. On this ThinkPad X240 laptop, this process takes about 5 minutes. Step 10, installation completed. Click Restart Now, restart the computer. After the computer restarts, it will prompt, please remove the installation media and press Enter to continue. The system restarts again. This is the welcome page of Zorin OS. It can guide us to quickly set up the system simply when using it for the first time. Now we open the Task Manager. Check the usage of system resources. Next, we open Software Updater. Checking for updates. Check the list of upgradable software. Click Install Now to install the update. The system starts downloading updates. The system starts installing updates. On this ThinkPad X240 laptop, this process takes less than 2.5 minutes. The update installation is complete. Click Restart Now to restart the computer. In the terminal, view system information through NeoFetch. Open Setting in the menu. Find About. View system information. Next, we also need to install the complete language pack. The installation process ends here. Thank you for watching. If you like my content, please like me. If you want to continue to see different content, please click the little bell and subscribe to my channel.